So the last tonkatsu recipe is going to be katsu kare. Katsu kare is Korean rice with cutlet, and I received a lot of requests, so that's why I'm making this tutorial. I'm going to use Vermont curry roux, which is quite popular in Japan and also overseas, so maybe you can find it. And of course you can use any kind of curry roux. I'm just going to show you an example how to use curry roux in this tutorial. So I hope you like it and I hope you try it out.
In my tutorial, I'm going to use house Vermont curry, but you can use any kind of Japanese curry available.